There's a lot more plants, a lot more sphagnum, and the atmosphere is just humid and steady and moist, and everybody's happy. Here's one female that I'm so excited to breed with.